Hi everybody, my name is Andrew Haxlin. I'm over at Kmart right now, and just check this out, you guys. Anyways, I just stopped in this soda section, and check this out, you guys. They have some brand new Mountain Dew soda. You can see that in the soda section they have Mountain Dew with the Batman. And I'm gonna actually show you what it looks like, so you can see what it looks like. So here's the prizes you could win for this contest, and it shows Batman right there. See that? It says The Dark Knight Rises from the new Batman movie, and you can see all the prizes that you could actually win. I'll just show you right here. This contest is actually called Go Inside Gotham City and Rule the Streets with Dew. Enter codes and pack at DewGothamCity.com for your chance to win great prizes. See side panel for details. So you can actually enter your codes and pack at DukeGothamCity.com for your chance to win great prizes, and see side panel for details. You can see Batman there. He's pretty scary looking though. Kind of looks angry and looks like he's not choking around, which is pretty cool. Same thing, you have the Batman logo breaking to pieces right there. Same thing as Aldo. And Aldo, you don't actually see this often. Just show you actually what Batman looks like, and he actually looks pretty cool, you know, if you do ask me. Because you have to find these exclusive extra codes, and then you actually use these bonus codes to unlock pretty cool prizes, I think, that you could win. Like, I'm not sure what the prizes are, you know, the prizes could be anything, but, you know, you just never know about this, you never know. Anyways, Batman's looking at you right here, and he looks like he's angry as well. He's looking at you right here from outside here. Can see that he looks pretty mean looking, you know. He looks very nice, and you know, it's pretty cool, you know, pretty cool to look out. I mean, he's pretty cool to look at, you know, because from this side of the box you could tell it's easily Batman, and Batman does look really awesome. Just put this back where it belongs. Could see Batman's right here. Same thing right here though. It's actually used in many racing events for NASCAR. Dale Earnhardt Jr. actually said that he would actually offer free samples to people who actually won this contest. Now, I'm not sure if you're all thinking about winning this contest, but please go to DukeGothamCity.com and you'll end up winning great prizes for not only yourself, but also at other people, you know. But also, you know, for not only yourself, but also for other people as well. The same thing right there. Or actually it's not though. But anyways, here's Batman. This looks pretty cool actually. Could see Batman's right here, and you know, all you do is just enter the free codes, and yeah, that's all you ever do. And yeah, bye, and have a very nice day. And I will see you all next time, and pretty soon. Bye.